All the best front row style from Paris Fashion Week. The Paris collections are fashion's main event, and there has been plenty of style on display at the Spring-Summer 2022 shows currently underway, as celebrities from across the globe fly in to experience the latest from Dior, Saint Laurent, Chanel, and Givenchy. They are bringing their A-game in suitcases filled with designer goodies. After several seasons of virtual events and live-streamed runways, PFW's calendar of in-person events has led to a front-row renaissance and plenty of high-drama ensembles. The fun kicked off before the shows even began, to honor the Thierry Mugler, Couturissime retrospective at Musée des Arts Décoratifs. Cardi B arrived at the museum in a classic from the Mugler archives, the red sequin bustier gown and feathered stole from the designer's Fall-Winter 1995 collection was exquisite when it debuted on Eva Herzigova nearly two decades earlier. Cardi recreated the look down to the blonde coif and bejeweled eyebrows. Maria Grazia Chiuri's disco-themed runway for Dior at the Jardin des Tuileries brought out stars like Natalia Vodianova, Rosamund Pike, and Journey Smollett, all of whom dressed to the nines. Still, the arrival that generated the most buzz was Blackpink star Jisoo, who in an A-line mini dress with a hand-painted portrait, captured the artsy elegance of the Dior woman. St. Laurent's rock and roll muses were front and center at Anthony Vaccarello's show at Jardins du Trocadéro, led by perennial favorites Carla Bruni and Charlotte Gainsbourg. The group of front row regulars kept things short, sweet, and menswear inspired. Titan actress Agathe Russell opted for a black leather suit, while Gossip Girl star Emily Allen Lind chose short shorts. On hand to inject a little color into the proceedings was actress Talia Ryder, whose gold brocade jumpsuit sparkled beneath the Eiffel Tower's lights.